throw a TV.
I'm sorry. I get in the zone.
You let him surprise you with concussion grenades, rookie.
Oh, that wasn't you I saw tied up in Van Rook's multi-bolo.
Who saved who, big man? Mwah.
Well, that's true. But I'm 100% with your mother on this one. We'll talk later.
Wait. Talk about what? Talk about... He's 11! He got it?
Then it's starting again.
Okay, guys, seriously, with the mystery, do I get to know what's going on here? What's starting again? What stone pieces?
Zach, stop petting it. That thing tried to eat your father's head.
I'm gonna name her Zahn. You know, like Amazon? She's coming home with us, right?
You see? When I enlarge the projection of our cursed stone piece, there's a chip in the surface right here. And what does that tell us?
That it's a very old rock. Okay, a good scientist stays focused on all his surroundings, not just one piece of evidence, something your father seems to have forgotten. So, this should wake him up.
Thanks.
Well, he's lost to us now. Huh, maybe that's Doc's stomach calling his brain. No, no, hon, you keep doing what you're doing. No, no, I'll get it up in the helm.
Stomach.
That's odd.
Yeah, it's very strange. So, okay, that is really throwing off my aim.
Doc, huh? I thought we were putting Argost aside.
We are. Do I have to justify my every... Now I lost my place. Okay, yes, you made your point. And without the need for more Fiskerton fur sandwiches.
Figured that out finally, did ya?
I deserved it.
Still half a kilometer to Paul Station. Up for a stroll in the breeze, love?
The cryptid crops seem to be growing nicely underground.
Ink and sunstones, my love, work like magic.
So photosynthesis is now caused by wizards and pixies?
Yes, and leprechauns make the stars twinkle at night. It was a figure of speech, science cop. But if you want to see some magic...
Mom!
You're bringing the fire sword?
I've been to Marrakesh.
We'll be inside a darkened restaurant, no light source to power it up. Cortex disruptor?
Genius. I'll hit the weapons vault and meet you in the airship. Say hi to Beeman for me. Love you.
Next anniversary, back to the squid intestines.
Ooh, definitely. Cheater.
Nope. I use the element of surprise. The Popobawa is an unpredictable creature. I don't see much point in training to investigate one if we don't prepare for every possible...
Surprise.
Huh? Whoa!
Darling, you'll wake up Zach.
2 hours past bedtime? He should be well into the second REM cycle. Deep enough not to be... Nothing on our stone piece suggests Kumari Kandam is part of the puzzle to finding Kerr. But if he's taken over the city, logically there must be something on one of the pieces Argost has.
Doc!
How
can you be so logical right now?
Because I want to see our boys again as badly as you do. Give me a hand with this?
Drew, I know how much you miss your family, but if this is your brother and he's working for Van Rook, helping Argost, are you sure you want to know that?
I have to know, Doc. I can't explain it, but when that mask came off, it was like I was looking at my dad's face again.
He wants you to meet him, and he chose the location, in the middle of the night.
He said he was in trouble.
And that doesn't make you suspicious?
Of course it does. I've set traps less obvious than that, but... I need to know for myself.
I'm coming with you, but I do trust your mother. Take this video phone. If you suspect anything, don't try to be a hero.
When have I ever done anything rash or irresponsible?
I keep a list. It's alphabetized. Do you want me to start with the Algerian sea centipede or the Zoroastrian pit of darkness?
I'll be back soon.
Well, I hope you don't mind I ordered takeout. I know it's my night to cook, but...
You don't have to avoid the subject. You can say, I told you so. Argost has the alkali horn. He's even closer to finding Kerr now. And it's my fault for trusting.
I'm sorry your brother wasn't who you thought he was.
No offense, Doyle, but we've been doing this a lot longer. You probably don't want to escalate. Yeah, I saved a deer. A baby deer. Anyone want to hear that story?
Actually, I'd be very interested in...
Tell me the show-off instinct is just a phase.
Hazer.
Yeah, maybe Doyle could just ride it back.
Yeah, Uncle Doyle. Just like in your story.
Come on, I'll tell you how I did it.
You know, you also saved a deer.
Yeah, and I saved a deer, young man.
If it helps, I think you won the pointless macho contest.
Quit thinking, Zach. See, that would be from my half of the DNA. Your dad's chromosomes are the ones that just sit there and yell, we're not gonna reach it.
It cost us 93% of reserve power, but yes, it was nice flying.
Fine. You're a quick thinker, too. Okay, let's go see the catch of the day.
Greet the Saturdays, Francis.
Greeted.
So does this mean you're going to start accepting magic as a fact of life?
I assumed it meant you'd start demanding rational explanations for the so-called supernatural.
Well, what about when there's not a rational explanation?
There's always a rational explanation.
How about we just agree to keep it on a scientific level?
Nicely.
Of course.
Always.
Now, Zach, you know you're not really on this. You haven't told him?
Well, the timing hasn't been... No. Doc, we've hit their territory. I'll call you back when I've got something. Kisses! Mwah! I'm sorry, what?
We do appreciate the help.
What do you think it is?
Unidentified, hence the U.
Okay, he's my least favorite.
So, he is supposed to be honing his powers. Much better to do that on a hungry creature than a force of ultimate evil.
Funny how stuff like this never came up in the parenting classes. Go get him, kiddo.